Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
I'm feeling creative today. He's tight. Who knew? Try keeping that clean. That looks amazing. If you're not in a hurry. What speaks to you? Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Let's get started then. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
How are you here before us, Dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But...
Boy.
Coming. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Whoa. Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
I think you're right. The runes aren't here. Maybe we should head to the temple? It's sad the elves can't work things out. Elf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Don't go!
Get back!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Thank you.
Focus up, boy.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Ready yourself, boy!
combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It makes sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
I don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? What's that? Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Father, your head! Ugh!